Howdy, burning oil.
You know, I gotta vent a little bit here, give you guys a little rant in this week's video. And I'll probably make this into a separate video too, because it's a pretty big deal for me. That Audi I just showed you, the customer has poor credit and had to have an Audi. So she went to a used car lot. She bought a 2012 Audi, as is, $17,000, 27% interest. So the car is $17,000, the interest is $15,000. And they gave her a $3,000 extended gold plan warranty, which is the base minimum extended warranty plan that you can get. They raked this lady over the coals because she had to have an Audi and she had poor credit. And now it's burning oil. It needs a quart of oil every 500 miles because the piston rings are destroyed. Compression's a little low. You put oil in it, it jumps up. It actually runs good. But it must have burnt up the compression ring slightly and the oil rings a lot. The plugs are getting oil foul. All four. Man, people, you can't... she could have bought a brand new Corolla with the factory warranty, 3 years, 36,000 mile bumper to bumper, 660 powertrain. And she probably could have got a 7 or 8% interest rate. But she wouldn't have the status symbol of having an Audi. You can't ever fix your credit by making decisions like that. So, cars, tools, toolboxes, crosses over into everything, people. You can't be trying to have the status symbols and bankrupting yourself and emptying your bank account just to have the status symbol to impress everybody else. Make good decisions. That's all I'm saying. That's my little rant. I mean, this lady got screwed big time, and not in a fun way. I hate seeing that happen. It breaks my heart. Just buy yourself a Corolla or a little Honda Civic, something like that. $17,000. You could buy a one-year-old Corolla with 8,000 miles on it. Or maybe even a brand new one if you find the right deal, or end-of-year sale or something like that. So, come on, people.